Hey there. Well, this is a video from Now This News that I left a comment on, and then there were several replies. And I can reply to my own comment, I can reply to Mike's Campfire, I can scroll and go to anyone else's comment and reply to theirs, and there's no problem. But if I reply to Rosie Negri, and I'm typing just test message, this is a test. Originally, I thought that my comments were being deleted because of the content of them. I talked about organized religion and teaching kids that their own thoughts will make them burn in hell for eternity. I thought it was because of that. But then it didn't matter what I typed. So here is test message, this is a test. And you'll see it for now. And if I wait a little bit, have to wait a little bit. Do, 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 right? Got to wait long enough. And once I hit refresh, Wrigley's Spearmint is cool and refreshing. Okay, so let's hit F5. And scroll down, and you'll see that my comment is gone. I don't know whether this is new behavior or what. You know, I don't know whether Rosie has me blocked and that's why this is happening. But I've never really run across this before. Have you run across this? Is this the new behavior? Let me know in the comments. And hopefully YouTube won't auto-delete the comments for some reason, right?